There's no intelligent life in space, but there is...
ITV